News from the Lakeshore now. Manitowoc police say a pair of teenagers robbed a Quick Trip at knife point. It happened shortly after 9 last night at the Quick Trip on South 10th and Hamilton Streets. The two demanded cash from the register and then ran away. With the help of a K-9 unit, police found the 18-year-old man and 16-year-old girl hiding behind a nearby business.